Digital twins gather under the same umbrella all the information that we can collect from our real system, our physical systems. So they use all this information to give us a holistic insight about the performance of the system. And afterward, we can use new technologies like AI, advanced analytics, hydraulic models, in order to take benefit from all this information and to make better and better decisions to improve the efficiency of the system and the sustainability of the system.